for the second round, huh? I came to the show here once, and I remember I came to the door, and I got in an argument with an usher, and I got in an argument with a cop, and I went to my seat, and there was these two big guys sitting in my seat after I went out to get my popcorn and my soda. Now you realize I would have thrown them right out, except my hands were full. And so anybody with their shirts off on somebody else's seat, go back to your own seat, all right? It's like... Anyway, in this corner, the master of disaster, weighing at 260 pounds, the man here tonight, the big man, Clarence Clemons.